Welcome, Divine Souls, to this third eye pineal gland activation. I invite you to simply find a place to land, to begin to breathe a little deeper, bringing the breath all the way down into the root chakra, grounding you into the core of the earth. Breathe, soften, open, relax. As we begin to journey into this activation, for those of you who are new to my work, this activation is going to be part energy healing, energy activation, channeling high vibrational energy through all time and space to you, and also anchoring in light language codes. And for the first part of this activation, you will hear the light language, you will hear the activation, and for the remainder of the activation, it will be under a very subtle layer, so that you can simply allow yourself to surrender, relax, and allow the activation to take place. Knowing to trust yourself when you've had enough, if you feel like it's overstimulating, if you feel like it's too much, just trust yourself to know when to stop, or you can complete the entire activation and this energy channeling for your highest and best good at this moment. As you bring your awareness, attention, energy into the third eye, begin to breathe a little deeper into the third eye, allowing your gaze to internally shift up to the point where the third eye sits. And as you breathe and allow yourself to open to this activation, trusting that you will receive what you need for your highest and best good every time you do this practice. You may notice tingles, you may notice twitching, you may notice heat or cold. Everybody's journey will be slightly different. Just allow yourself to surrender into what you are meant to receive. And when you're ready, simply taking a breath here and we'll begin. Strayaktani astroshka yaktani astrayasti shkayen yaktani astrayshka inya ya inya stroyoshko yen yokto kini astrayshka in yaktani astrayakta ko yon astrayshka inya astrayaktani astrayaka ko yon yoktani astrayshka inya stoyen yokto ni astrayshka inya kta ko yon astrayshka inya ni kto stoyshki inya astrayshki i Koyoni o yokto strayashkrani astrayishkrania koyoni stroishkaini astrayaktani astroyo yokto stia yaktani astrayishka ieni yakta koyo yokto 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 ini astrayishkrania yoinu yokto ni astrayashka ki stroishkaini astrayaktani astraya koyoni stroishka ieni yaktani astrayishkaini astraya Koyeni o yo yo stroishki ini a yaktani astraya to yo no stroishka ini astraya katani astraya kto sti krani astroishka ini a ini aktani astraya kta koyeni o kto ni o kto ni astroishka ini a yestnia koyeni o yo ktini astroishka ini a yaktani koyeni o kto ni astroishka ini Koyani Astraishka inia, Niani Astrayoshka ia, Kayani Aktania, Koto Strishk ini Astrayakta, Kayani Akta, Koyastreshka ini Astrayakta, Niastrayoshka iakta, Kini Astraishka ini Astraya, To Strishki inia. Staini akta ni astra iska ini astra ja toni astra ja taini astra kiini ja ni astra iska ni astra ja ni astra jo kuto kiini ja ni astra iska ni astra ja tiini astra ja kata kojoni jo ni otio ista na iska ini astra ja kiini astra ja kata ni astra iska ini ja stoini akta ni astra iska ini ja kojoni jo astra iska ini astra ja tiini akta kojoni astra ja iska I invite you now to simply take a breath, bring your awareness and energy back into this moment, grounding your breath all the way down into the core of the earth, releasing anything that you might be holding on to, allowing the breath to transmute, to dissolve, to dissipate any energies that are ready to be cleared in this time. This activation is now complete. I'm just simply disconnecting my energy from this transmission. And so it is, and so it is, and so it is. Thank you. And I encourage you to drink water after every activation as you go through these upgrades. And simply allowing yourself to be present with the energy over the next few moments, few hours. And to allow anything that is coming through to simply land within your field. Allow any shifts in your vision, in your hearing, in your sight, in your field to just take place the way they are ready to. These activations are always done for your highest and best good and sent to you with the most divine love. And I hope that this supports your beautiful journey, divine souls. Sending you so much love. Sat Nam.